the purpose. I'm drinking and swerving, but stay in my lane. All this Twitter talking niggas be lame.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay.
And your boy Chris.
And together we are Tag Team Reactions, back with another banger. Y'all know what time it is, man. I'm gonna need all the barbs to stand up, man. You know
go
what?
Ahead.
Yeah, man, we get into one of Nicki's new songs. This is one of her new projects. This ain't the actual video, but this is behind the scenes. So instead of just listening to the audio, we're gonna look at the behind the scenes while we listen to the song.
Hey man, I'm happy she's back. There's a void when she's gone. If you say anything otherwise, you're lying. I feel like she has her place. She feels confident.
Yep.
She had a baby, did her family thing, and she's back and she's better than ever. Heard a little bit of this song, and it reminds me a little bit of their roots, but I haven't really listened to it too much because I want to enjoy it with you guys, so let's get into it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Ooh,
I'm a barb, I don't care. What?
We barbs over here.
Look at that barb over there.
Let him know.
Alright,
what?
I don't got captions. We're gonna have to hear her. Listen.
Let's go. But yeah, she is so beautiful. This is why she the queen. We ain't even get to a verse to hear any of the song yet, but she's stunting on a lot of these women out here. Let's go.
See, you told me to stunt my ass off. That's all. Bop. A good cat, my bad dog. Don't put no K after that B, boy. Bad call, that's flat talk. Fuck around and knock your flag off. I had to. I wore a Gary for a tattoo. I had to. As a matter of fact, I had to. No cap, I'm on the capsules. I didn't relapse, boo. But I've been on my knees since the rep.
Young him, just like you said, this is old Wayne. Right? This is like the Carter.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? This is some of that throwback Wayne, and I'm glad Wayne's actually getting back into his music too, because
he's a legend. He's a fucking goat, man.
For that legend to find two more legends and Nicki and Drake.
And they just won Holy Trinity. It's crazy.
It's like a juggernaut. That's like Eminem, 50 Cent, and Dr. Dre. You know what I'm saying? Juggernauts. Mm-hmm. These are juggernauts of the music industry, but let's go.
Lost the glass shoe, the cash blue, but I'm still seeing green. I'm in the bathroom and I'm being lean. My bitch is vacuum, my toilet keep me clean. Seen Serene, I'm a badonkadonk in bikini fiend. I just need a queen that ain't scared to fuck a Stephen King. I used to live next door to Drake and Mama D and Lisa D on either street. I go from bars on the screen, though, to the TV screen, don't ask me. But never change the channel, Gucci flannel, Gucci size, Gucci sandals, Gucci teddy bear.
This nigga is
we ain't even gonna keep talking to him either, because I wanna hear this. This is crazy.
This candle's not fake, propaganda about to blow. Out the candle, my little hoe, out Atlanta, got a hoe. Out Atlanta with a hoe, out Atlanta, she a hoe. Out Atlanta, we get it, that's the same in East City. My bitch ain't better than Pete Dennis. And ever since the pandemic, they don't wanna drink out of Canada. I've been screaming free Drizzy. I know they trust my vision, but don't want me to see prison. Said I can't make no promises, either leave or come visit. But leave the keys to your heart next to you.
Who's that lucky nigga in the seat next to her?
That's a hubby.
Kenneth, man, you lucky,
that's
man.
That's
but I appreciate that.
It's only in spirits, I'm see graffiti is art, some cause he holds the deep women. But I'm the greediest shark amongst the ocean of killers. I put you 6 feet deep, I'm being socially distant. Nina Boss on the hill, the 44 in my vision, extra shots, extra clips, and talk.
I put you 6 feet deep,
that's crazy.
On the social distance.
That's crazy,
bro. I'm videos, my face, so just come and see about it, bitch.
So I like that first.
Hey yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout, you just my stand-in. These bitches copy my homework, that's what they hand in. That's why I'm private.
This is why Nicki's a queen, cause she could go on any beat. She ain't looking for club bangers. She got a lot of club bangers. But when Nicki get the right end and she get on her shit, like her
New York
her
shit,
wordplay, her New York shit, her bars, it's just crazy. It's crazy. She sits up there with the dudes.
Yeah, man. She's right there.
She's right there, man. She hold her own.
She came too.
Every song that you don't heard her and she holds her own. You know what I'm saying?
She holds her own. Definitely.
Like the airport I land in. Life is a beach house. Don't let the sand in. I pull in any arena. Come let the fans in. I shut
should go cop a New Jersey, that's worth the Camden. These bitches time TikTok, the best stick to dancing. I DNG the wallet, my money tall and growlit. Big ass backyards, just go pop a drink of frolic. One margarita pizza with Parmesan and garlic. These bitches thirsty, I can see why they alcoholic.
I think she called her son Papa Bear, y'all correct me if I'm wrong. So when she said that, no, she's talking about a little baby.
Ain't gotta ever talk about it when you are about it. Just bought a new car, not to drive it, but to walk around it. Just call me Nikki, cop the quickie, the menage is solid. Brand new vanilla Maserati, I've been Haagen-Dazing. They call me solid, even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out my Daisy Dukes to cause a riot. These bitches still my sons, who could ever deny it? My packs get different, who could ever supply it? No one bitch could be my op, that shit offends me. It's corporate giants and machines that run against me. I watch bitches, man, they couldn't even rinse me. She said she hot, I said, well, bitch, come and convince me. Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. Even with them four seats, they couldn't see the team. The cape, ING, the goat, plus me, the queen. I send shots, send them back, or I'm free to sing.
The K-I-G, the goat, and the queen.
Yeah, and she also said she went against corporate and big machines.
That yeah, because the whole thing with her and Atlantic Records, how they made her and Cardi get on the song together in Motorsport, like, they was doing that to get... Like, there's so much behind the scenes that happened.
Some other stuff, man. So when Travis, she released her album, and Travis was selling tour tickets and me and his kid or some shit like that. That's crazy. But
yeah.
She
still got doing back, numbers.
Let me say her old flow right there is the old flow. That was the old Wayne, old her. I'm expecting old Drizzy. This is amazing. And I just feel like it's a... This is timeless music for me. That's timeless.
Let's go.
I like it.
You know, one of the perils of making money is you can afford to be dramatic. Y'all some drama queens for real. It's all good though. You now tune into the biggest ever. YFCMB, Torchy Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on the track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this business. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more blacks than two brushes. Until I...
Yo, it's all that.
She made the
She's
house.
Hiding two hams in there, man.
She made the house jump. Let's go. Let me. That threw me off. I gotta listen to Drake. Let's go.
Time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more blacks than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly
gates. See more blacks than two brushes.
Do something. All me is happening in person, so they can't prove nothing. Know that 8 years and still fucking like a new husband. Trying to run a country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real.
Yeah. Trying to run a country one day like, oh, wait. Trying to run a
one day, but who's rushing?
Trying to run a country like Putin, but who's rushing?
Oh, that's crazy.
Oh.
Who's bluffing? For real. Who you hugging? Who you want to be loving? I play 48 minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Want to see my niggas ball so bad I started up a league. Fuck with me. You niggas can't trouble me for the double tree. Step your sweets up. I get Oliver to set the beats up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her.
I think that part where he said, I want to see my niggas ball so bad, I made my own league. Like, that means a lot because that means all that and that one little phrase that's bring your dudes up and bring your people with you, whoever was with you, ride or die at the beginning. So important.
You
that
know
you
what
let
I do respect about Drake? What I like about him, there's a lot of
day ones around him.
There's a lot of day ones, but there's a lot of younger artists that come up and he get on there and do a feature with them and just
let him go.
Give him clout. He just doing it. I love it, man. He be showing
Nicki
so much
that
life.
Too. She do that
Nicki
too.
Nicki does it too, you know what I'm saying? And I think a lot of them in there, Young Money has a good foundation, you know what I'm saying? Even Tiger came from there. He's not on Young Money no more, but, you know.
Yeah, man. They spawn a lot of great artists, man. They this really is an amazing track.
And for a lot of people that be getting on Drake, you know what I'm saying? They're artists. People are going to write their songs sometimes, but Drake has penmanship. Drake will kill a mother.
And for the
you know
people
what I'm
that
saying? Like,
us,
as far as the way he writes, but go ahead.
For the people that get on us about pausing it, this is copyright. We have to pause it every 30 seconds.
We definitely do.
This is what we have
all
to do.
All the real barbs are going to understand. You know what I'm
and
saying?
And this is our reaction channel. We react to things, and we want to give our thoughts. If you don't want to hear it, then just go listen to the song on her page. But, yeah, we love you guys.
The barbs love us, so they know what we're doing. We're doing this right so we can bring it for y'all, but let's finish this.
Nice to meet you.
You niggas think you doing damage, you just hyping me up. Face who? I can see all of y'all, and run straight through. Trust is all funny games until I wanna play too. Adios mio, the ice is free, don't wanna hate Zeus. It's bringing me closer to God, I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT, you can try and get close but you won't. I already packed the garage, none of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade, none of this shit's...
I already packed the garage, none of these shits is a dodge. I already got the facade. None of this shit is a facade, she said. Y'all heard it.
The mirage, thought I was seeing things when I was seeing green. Since G.O.D. CMB.
Damn, ain't that a fucking track, man? That's a crazy. Now, they make me excited for the album, honestly.
Oh, I can't wait, man. This is why she's the queen, y'all.
And
y'all
giving her applause while she here. This was more than a 10 for me. It was behind the scenes, but it was great to see her. And get to see a couple glimpses of her kid and her life. I like this whole Three Trinity shit. Like I said, they all did their old school rapping. You hear Wayne on autotune, he just was spitting and spit. And you hear the bars. That's what she said she like. She's all about the punchlines, man. And she the queen of that. And they got the GOAT and we got the other king on there. So it's just really cool to see. I'm a fan and thank you guys for... Well, I don't know. Nobody requested this.
Nobody requested it, but we're
well, yeah, we got some of our subscribers on the last video, Sierra and Nikki, requesting it. So we appreciate you guys.
We really do.
We want to wait to see it with you guys. But yeah, what you thought?
I thought it was amazing. Y'all know Nikki is my all-time top, well, not all-time, but Nikki is my top woman rapper right now. Mm-hmm. And has been for the past few years, maybe a decade. You know what I'm saying? Like, mm-hmm. She's been holding it down for so long. Even taking a break to start her family and come back, she's still right there. And no matter what type of, there's so many amazing female and talented artists, but Nikki just has her own, man.
Authenticity.
And like I said, she keeps up with the guys, man, and it's very hard to do that. She's rapping with authenticity.
She can take it each way. She can do pop. She
and
can do
she's
singing,
saying
she
shit
when
she's
shit.
Rapping, and everything she pretty much says is true.
Mm-hmm.
But that's the point. Y'all know how it goes. But y'all let us know how y'all like the video, and if you really like to hit us
please.
With a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button at the same time. And if you want to know when we're dropping more content, smash that noti bell. Once again, this has been Tag Team Reactions,
and we out.
Been smoking all day and night.